Hey there, spider owners. Brandon here with Slingmods.com, and today we have our docking station with charge ports for the 2020 and up Can-Am Spyder RT and RT Limited. If you've purchased a 2020 or newer Can-Am Spyder RT or RT Limited and would like to have a cell phone or GPS docking station mounted front and center, then you're gonna wanna check out this. We partnered up with the team over at SpyderExtras to bring you a black powder-coated docking station that mounts to the center of the handlebars and includes both a 12-volt cigarette lighter-style charge port, as well as dual 2.1-amp USB charge ports that illuminate when the ignition is on, making them easy to find at night. Now, this docking station's available in two different styles, one with a top mount tab and one without. Both kits will have everything you need for a complete installation from start to finish, including all necessary hardware, a plug and play wiring harness, and a ram mount tough ball that can be mounted into various pre-drilled circular holes on the docking station. Once you have your tough ball in place, you can mount things like our optional ram mount X grip to hold your smartphone or GPS in place while you're out riding. Now let's get started with the install. Start by unscrewing and removing only the top two 7mm Allen head screws. And then be sure to keep the washer since we'll be reusing those. Next, place the two spacers in place of the two screws we just removed. And add a little dab of removable thread lock to the bottom half of the new screws from the kit. And then slide on those two washers we kept earlier. Now place the docking station over top of the spacers, lining up the holes so you can slide in the new screws with washers. Then take an 8mm Allen and tighten those back down to the manufacturer's recommended torque specs. Then run the wire from the docking station down the back of the steering area alongside the factory wiring harnesses. Next, you can take the ram ball and attach it to any of the open mounting holes on the docking station using the washer and 11mm nut. Now insert your key and push down and to the right to pop up your seat, and then down and to the left to lift open your frunk and remove your key. This will expose the three push pins under the frunk lid that need to be popped out, and then carefully pull out to unclip and remove this upper panel so they can unscrew these two T30 Torx screws. Next, carefully pull out to unclip and remove this smaller panel so that you can unscrew this last T30 Torx screw. That'll now loosen up this panel so you can carefully slide it forward and off, giving you access to unclip this accessory power plug. Now add a little dab of dielectric grease to the ends of your Y splitter from the kit. Then plug it into the accessory power plug, and then into your docking station before inserting it back into the bike. Next, you can insert your key and turn on the ignition to make sure the docking station USB plugs light up. And if they do, you can go back through and zip tie any excess wire up and out of the way of any and all moving parts, and then reinstall your body panels in the reverse order you remove them. And there you have it, folks. Now once installed, you'll be able to charge your smartphone or GPS device while you ride, and it'll be mounted front and center where it should be. So So if you feel like this docking station is right for you and your 2020 or newer Can-Am Spyder RT, then be sure to head on over to slingmods.com today or click the link in the description below to grab one for yourself. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so I can keep you up to date on everything Spyder. I'm Brandon signing out. Till next time.